Hi friends, this time around I'm going to talk to you on something that I recommend for you to read. It's a book that in some ways impacted me and my life in a very profound manner. Perhaps has impacted many more lives across the world. It's the story of a seagull. Seagulls are often seen on beaches, on the shoreside. They fly up to a certain height, which is not too high. They fly up to a certain distance into the waters, not too far. And they keep doing that over and over and over again, simply because they're conditioned to do that. They think, that's the only height I can fly to. That's the only distance I can go to. But then comes one seagull called Johnathan, Livingston Seagull. And that's the title of the book. This seagull asks itself, am I meant to fly only this high? Am I meant to fly only this far? I have wings like any other bird, and I believe I can do a lot more. It's a brilliant book, a very short one, written by a great writer called Richard Bach. It's a must read for all of you because it tells you how life conditions us. It perhaps puts us into these compartments where we start believing over a period of time, this is all that we can do with our lives. Break those boundaries. Get yourselves to move beyond like Johnathan Livingston Seagull did. And, well, sky is perhaps not just the limit. Like I always tell you, when it comes to knowledge, don't store it, share it.